When you fall asleep tonight, in your warm and cozy room, know that I'm awake and I've got no shelter and no food. And I am not alone. My friends are broken, lost, looking for someone to lead them to my cross. I need your help.
መቤት የለም እንዴ እንትና ማልኮት ሄደ ያ
Beautiful.
Hi. I've had you're beautiful. Do you wake him up?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. He's taking a nap, sleeping.
You like playing games?
He doesn't know what to think.
But did I ask him? Yeah. Will I do that? You pack a lot? Yeah, I told him that. You are your parents. He said, yeah.
What?
You are his
parents?
Yeah.
Yeah. Does he know? He understands that?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. How do you say mom and dad and Mark?
Yeah.
How
do you?
Mom and dad? Mom and dad? Mm-hmm.
So what dad?
Dad.
Daddy, so do
you say dad?
So what dad? Mommy.
Mommy. Mommy. That's beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Are you ticklish? You ticklish?
Mm-hmm.
You ticklish? You ticklish? You ticklish? Yes, you are, aren't you?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Beautiful.
You like playing ball? You like ball? I like ball too. Your mama? Mama? Mommy? She likes ball too. You know what? Daddy loves you. I love you. You want mommy to hold you? You want mama to hold you? Huh?
Oh.
Yeah.
Can I hold you? See us in the camera?
The other side of the world, she's just a few days old. Helpless little girl with no family of her own. She is not to blame for the journey she is on. Her life is no mistake. Won't you lead her to my cross? Those I've set aside, aspire.